Student is bullied and the entire thing is caught on tape. That slapping you see there, we found this video on YouTube. Tonight, the Chickasha students behind it are all being punished. Only on 5 Eyewitness News Size Jessica Holloway is live in Chickasha. Jessica?
Paul, students posted that video on YouTube, and when we told the school about it today, they took it down within 10 minutes. Take a look at this video. It's a Chickasha High School student getting bullied. Watch as one student holds the camera, another is slapped repeatedly, but doesn't fight back. Fighting scenes like this one posted on YouTube are becoming all too familiar for young students.
Yeah, they'll bully people after school, and they'll hit and they'll videotape each other and put it on YouTube, but it's not. And then they'll put it on Facebook, and then it'll go around everywhere.
One of my fights have been videotaped, and it was on YouTube for a little bit, but it got taken off.
All of the students that were involved, there was one who did the filming, one who actually did the harassing, and then the victim. They were all interviewed and appropriate action taken for all the parties involved.
Sophomore Shani Osborne says she has class with the students in the video. She knows them and talked to them about the incident.
I think it's really stupid.
She says the students were foolish to post this on YouTube. She's not the only one. Other students wish they could put a stop to the bullying.
We feel like we need to intervene and try to stop it.
And the incident happened in a classroom with a substitute teacher. Both of those students have been suspended. Reporting live in Chickasha tonight, Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Jessica. The school district called the victim's parents and explained their rights to them. The parents can press criminal charges.